A contract term is unconscionable if it's so substantively or procedurally unfair that the complaining party should be relieved from its consequences. In Brower versus Gateway 2000 Incorporated, we explore the circumstances under which an arbitration provision may be deemed unconscionable. Gateway 2000 sold computers and computer software. Tony Brower purchased a computer from Gateway. Gateway then shipped the computer to Brower. Included with the shipment was a document titled Standard Terms and Conditions Agreement. That agreement provided that consumers consented to the standard terms and conditions by accepting and keeping their purchase for more than 30 days. It also contained a dispute resolution provision providing that any dispute arising out of the agreement would be resolved through arbitration. The arbitration would take place before the International Chamber of Commerce, or ICC. Brower and others filed a class action lawsuit in New York State Court accusing Gateway of deceptive trade practices. Gateway moved to dismiss the case based on the arbitration clause in its standard terms and conditions. Among other things, Brower opposed the motion on the grounds that the arbitration provision was unconscionable. The Supreme Court granted the motion to dismiss. Brower appealed to the New York Appellate Division.